here. So today in this video, we will be doing the What's in My Mouth challenge. This is a very disgusting challenge. We have 5 items each to put in each other's mouth. You will get blindfolded. And Eli's gonna go first since he is our guest. And this is a collaborate with him.
On my channel, we are gonna be doing the What's in the Box challenge. We actually just finished filming that just like a little bit ago.
I will leave his link to his channel in the description down below. Make sure you subscribe while you're there. Let's get started. Okay, ready?
Is this a brush?
No. I don't want you to choke. Oh my.
I don't know what that is. Hair tie?
No, it's a spiky ball.
Open.
A charger.
Yeah, charger. Did you see anything?
No.
Ew! Sticker?
No.
A band-aid?
No. Decorative?
Tape?
Yes.
Oh, nice.
Make sure you cover it.
All right. What is this? Oh. Here. I'll give you a better spot to bite.
Oh, it smells like dirty breath. It did at the spot. Toxic waste container.
Yes! Ew!
Eli, freaking! I told you to cover it!
I forget! Here.
I literally told you to cover it.
I know! A sponge?
Yes.
Be careful. Don't.
Seashell?
No. You can hold it.
Geode?
Huh?
Geode?
Yeah. Cotton swab. Yes. It's a little like earwax thing.
Yeah. Ew. Pebble?
No.
Rock?
Yeah, but kind of rock. Like,
what do you mean?
Like, is it flint or, like,
How am I supposed to know?
Well, feel it.
Smooth rock?
Yeah, smooth rock. I'll give that to you. Sponge?
No. So, it kind of is, but it's like a
foam.
Yeah.
Couch cushion foam.
Hurry.
You took off the cap.
I did?
Yeah.
Okay, I didn't touch it, whatever it was, with my mouth. Chapstick!
Yeah.
Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you go down below, leave a like, subscribe, and in the comments, let me know if you guys have ever done this challenge. And Eli, make sure you go check out his channel, his video too. I don't know if that'll probably be up before this. But anyways, thank you for watching. Bye! Peace out.